Okay, it's been a while since I recorded Tekken. Fight. Okay. Oops, wrong kick. Dash in. Okay. And then kick. And that's it.
KO. Round two.
Maybe a little too cautious for a jack. I pushed the button at the wrong time. No bound? Well, not bound, I mean like ground. I pushed the button again. He looks his lows.
Round three. Fight.
And then, yeah. Nope, never mind. He's not using the ground, like, at all. Got him. Got him. And got him.
KO.
Actually breaks the floor. His headbutt. Kazuya's headbutt.
Fight.
Okay, that was my fault. Okay. Jack hurts.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, he pushed a button. When he really shouldn't have.
KO. You win.
Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Nope, nothing. Oh, I pushed the button again. Oops. I took the low light. Oh my god, that's so delayed. Low. Okay, here we go. Let's see if this hits. It does. Doesn't kill. Why would you push a button?
Round two. Fight.
I missed. Nope. No button. No button. Button. And then kick.
KO.
I probably should have done actual combo after that, but yeah. Oh, shit. Ground and kick. Nope. That's punishable, apparently. Oh, is that it? So this guy left. And now we're fighting again. So maybe he just wanted a different map.
Fight.
Ah. I missed. Nope. That's not a natural combo, by the way. Unless the first hit's a counter hit. Ah, the lows.
Round two. Fight.
No. Pushing buttons. Ah, fuck. Boot. There we go.
Round three. Fight.
Ah, buttons. Double Kazuya, here we go.
KO.
I don't know any wall combos, I think.
Fight.
Ah, okay. He's been doing that every time. Oh my god. I should have kept pushing him back instead of sacrificing his space. Oh my god. Is that move really that good?
Final round. Fight.
Nope, apparently not. Ah, I pushed the button again. That move is so slow to come out. Oh, this might be too early. It was too early. He doesn't want to play again. Or not, okay.
Get ready. Round one. Fight.
Push the button. Grab.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh crap. You push the button. Low.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Aha! The frame advantage on that is amazing. Oh. Boop. Nope. Oh my god.
Great. Round four.
I have no good lows other than Hell Sweep. And I'll go for it, of course. And again, I'll go for it. Ah, I turned around.
Final round. Fight.
What the heck is with him in that move? Oh my god, him in that move. I'm dead. So we have a fighter Elisa. Of course, I should watch out for that. Okay. I feel like she knows what she's doing, actually. No. There we go.
Round three. Fight.
Oh shit. Ah, I blocked low. Oh no, she sidestepped. Oh. There we go. Oh no. I knew that was coming.
Round four. Fight.
Nothing. Oh, I blocked low. Oh, I pushed the button. So patient. Oh no. Oh, full combo. Oh no. Yeah, this Elisa kinda knows what she's doing.
Round one. Fight.
Not quite what I wanted. Oh, sidestepping. Oh. Oh, I blocked low.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh. The fuck? Oh, is that unblockable?
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, she knows what she's doing. Oh my god. That's a mid. She can actually rank up right now. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted, but what I did anyways. That was not what I wanted. Nope. Okay, that's positive frames. That means I should sidestep that instead. I mean, it's pretty telegraphed. Oh, why am I attacking on positive frames? What the fuck?
KO.
Okay.
Round three. Fight.
Okay. Patience. Oh my god.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Got her. Oh, I missed. Oh my god, the frame advantages. Nope. Okay, there we go.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh god, I got hit. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?